This is the reason why you must always use a safety squat rack.
This weight is obviously too heavy for that guy. Plus, he doesn't have the right technique and bends his neck down, putting him in an extremely dangerous situation. Luckily, somehow he managed not to get fatally injured, and good people come for a rescue.